working.
You're trying to get assists, and they're like, I don't want that.
I'm like,
shoot the ball. Send me a
screen over the basket. And they're just running around in 3 points. And I'm like, this isn't fair.
Yeah. Everybody wants to be a superstar on the video. And they're all going to well.
I'm going to go to the next one.
good for the consumer. So unfortunately, it's basically not in the cost during the day. I'm really working hard whenever I can during the day. So this past semester, I like 20 hours a week. Tuesday, Thursday, I was just working hard. Can we talk? And I'm like, I'm in advanced accounting right now. Can I get back to you?
One foot in front of the other, and just get ready for that box out.
I'll probably be a dorm supervisor next year. I'll be staff at the school. That's a hard thing is that it's, once you get out of high school, it's like, I'm working forever. If you're working in high school, it's like, if you start working, you never stop working. It's always a balance of work.
Just Woodside, or are you dabbling in other?
Well, I dabble whenever I can dabble. I work for a church or whatever.
Yeah.
Well, you have to dabble. But Woodside's keeping us pretty busy. Retreat center today. So out of Denverville. They had to deliver a TV. And that's not even, I mean, we're losing the game. Beavers over there, but then we're missing a bunny shot. We're shooting like the Richmond games where we get 18% from the field. 18%. And they're all on the field. Now we're doing it. Not free when I'm in that field. It's frustrating. We just played Rutterberg. We were 10 for 20. That was only because we made like four in a row right now. And we still beat them. Most of the games you gotta make, concentrate that extra, practice and just make them. Listen, everyone. Said every time whoever misses it, you're gonna stand by the filter. Everybody else is gonna work. You're gonna work with the filter while you're team.
That's almost worse. That is worse than making the broadcast.
It is.
I wouldn't have missed.
We're running way more than we've ever run.
Really? Like, do you do the 20 drill?
We've been doing sprints. Yep. Suicide.
That drill on the back, that was always my favorite.
Oh, yeah, we do that drill.
That's so fun.
I'm talking about running for...
Oh,
running shit. Yeah. Without a basketball. That's not my thing. I don't need to do it.
Thank you. Gone soft,
Soft, that's hard. You know what hard. You know what it is? I had an assistant coach who was in the Army and was a trainer. And
we weren't a great team, but boy, could we run circles around everybody else.
You could run, at least. Most of my teams have been relatively athletic in the sense of their career. Especially my guys. Big guys, you're always sliding in and out. Did they turn into regular street shoes?
Well, I mean, I have a pair of them in 2 years of high school, but those are like over 3 years old. And then, I actually have another pair that probably is better than that. And I actually just sell shoes. I'm one of those people that like buys a shoe for like $120 and then sells it for like $200. So I have a lot of really nice.
So you're trying to keep those never going.
Right. I've owned them for a couple months. Watch them rise in value. It's a better investment for me.
Yeah.
I bought a pair of shoes for $125 and sold them for $280.
Wow.
They're like screwdriver and okay. I
just ripped it.
Really?
I wonder if they were delaying the game because of it, because there was a train. Everybody was stuck behind it. There was two trains. So one train was going this way, and as soon as it ended, another train was going the other way.
Middle strength was
but it didn't matter because we got to still play. Right? They're fans. They're fans talking about that.
Chap down there, too. What do you think? Chap on that.
actually really tall.
I didn't think I would see that.
This whole family's been around.
Yeah,
right. Well, you're one of them.
I
could
show up.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
they got 13 and they got 14 and they got 13. Which is that the first inning they had, they both scored like 21.
I guess you can...
I inside all the time.
I use the
high up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm trying to
I work alone. Everybody that graduates, you got
a little older.
Oh my god. You don't want it.
Make sure everybody in the class is like, all right, so we all get here. Thank you.
What?
Oh, that llama. This is too
Well, that's things that only have the I don't even remember exactly what happened.
I remember you yelling at them. They were like mad at everybody.
And so I was backing them pretty hard. And then they kind of just came up with me. And I was close to the back. We were all in the back. Guys, where are the people who do that? We actually had the best for the whole time. Like, when it came to basketball, it was probably like lower of the pack. So like, we knocked those things in the floor. Bryson jumped on that
part. He's 6'10", and he goes, he's like,
hey! So he goes, not Bryson. Like, walking into the hotel room, he's all over.
Yeah.